The average American makes $28,000. The federal minimum wage is $7.25 an hour. There are people who make more. They are called CEOs. They get pay raises every year. Even when the economy sucks, they make 273 times more than their average employee. In 1965, they only made 20 times more. The highest paid CEOs make $30,000 an hour. That means their hourly wage is more than most make in